To quickly identify the differences between the PLC program and the project in the TIA portal, we have different possibilities of comparison within the TIA portal. This is what we want to show you in the following. First of all, we have to connect to a running PLC. Due to the markings in the software, we recognize that there are differences between our project in the TIA portal and the PLC. In order to analyze these differences more detailed, we want to start an online-offline comparison. For this purpose, we select the PLC and then the online-offline comparison. Afterwards, the projects will be compared to each other. On the left, we can see the project in the TIA portal. On the right side, the blocks of the PLC are listed. In the middle column, we see the result of the comparison. You can quickly detect most of the blocks are identical. These are signed by the green markers. We want to focus on the differences. Therefore, we choose Show only objects with differences from the menu. When we highlight the first block, we see in the property window that these two blocks only differ on the basis of the comments. In order to focus on the differences in the executable code, we unselect the comments and language configurations, because these have no effect on the executable code. These options can be easily reached via the menu in the Compare editor. After selecting the block, you can see the differences in the detailed comparison. Here, we can see that the comments and language configurations have been filtered out. On the other hand, we see that the properties and the executable code are different. From the menu, we start the detailed comparison. Now the block will be opened online and offline. For a better overview, we fold in all networks. Now we can easily recognize that there are differences only in network 2. This is what we see because of the small blue and orange symbol. After we opened the network, we can see a blue box that shows us where the differences are. As can be easily recognized, there are differences in the logic connections. On the left side, an OR link is used, on the right side, it's an AND link. The process relevant code has been changed at that point. In addition, there are other ways to compare the configuration. For example, with a different PLC in the same project, with a PLC in a reference project, or in a local or global library. To do this, you select the PLC and select the offline-offline comparison. The comparison editor will be opened. On the left side, the selected CPU is displayed. On the right side, you can see a free field, where a PLC can be inserted for comparison, as mentioned previously, for example, from the reference project. This presentation has given an overview of different possibilities of comparison